Tingles with flyby.
Daily ASMR videos.
Hello. How have you been? You enjoying your time here? Oh, I'm so glad you're still here. I don't even want to think about the fact that you're leaving in a couple days. So, I thought it might be fun today for us to do a little steam for our faces. Obviously, we could go to a steam room or that sort of thing, but this could just be, you know, just you and me. Yeah, so it could be really good for opening your pores and kind of helping the skin flush out. It also, you know, makes you sweat. Probably want to wash your faces afterwards. But then it also really helps with your sinuses. I know it's been a bit dry lately, so it can really help with kind of helping give you a little bit more fluid there. I know that sounds maybe a little gross, but I always feel amazing whenever I have just a slight little headache, so sometimes if I have a headache, it can really help kind of clear me up, make me feel better up through my sinuses and through these areas, because it just helps kind of bathe those in liquid without drowning myself. Well, it's kind of like that, but without that really uncomfortable feeling. Yeah. So, what I have this little metal bowl. So we'll just put that between us. Just got this right here on the table here. And then I have a towel. So we'll put this towel over top. And you're not supposed to do it any longer than 15 minutes, so, because I think otherwise it can be bad for some reason. I don't remember why, but no longer than 15 minutes. And it's important while we're in there, you're supposed to keep your eyes closed as well, because the steam is good for your face and your skin can all handle the heat. I'll help keep us breathing deeply. I'll try not to, you know, talk too interestingly, which is a problem for me, but, you know, it's supposed to be for us to relax a little bit. Okay? Okay, so, should I put the towel on first? Yeah, let's do that. So I'm just gonna bring this around. And now I've got to grab the water and I'll put this over here. I need a little more towel to cover me. Oh, there we go. Okay. Just Let's add so much tension to vocalize with your exhale. How was that? Yeah, it's pretty nice, isn't it? Now it feels so refreshing to be out in the cool. Now I feel like I just want to just lay back onto the sofa and maybe light a candle and just lie looking up at the ceiling and just talking into the night. Yeah. Okay. I'll go get the candle and then just see you over. Yeah, you can have the big one. I'll go on the small one. Yeah. That's fine. Just for you. You know. You always.